Hello, and welcome to Automation. I want to make a new car today. Having a hard time choosing on what, though. We are gonna make a slightly better van. Yes. So, we're gonna need some items. That's better. RPM limits.
Thank you.
Sure. Well, technically, it wouldn't have all this space, all these seats in the back, as a delivery van. But I just want to see what it says. Van, is it not a van? What kind of... What is this again? It is a van. Oh, I picked the... Okay. As a V6, it's gonna be pretty fast actually. So let's see how this drives. Hold on. Back. Suspension. Really? How do I lower it more? Then again, I guess it is pretty low, so. Now we can send it over to BVG. And with that, I'll meet you over in BVG and see how this delivery van drives. And here we are in BMG, where we got our two delivery vans side by side. And I already notice that the old one is taller. At least this one will be slightly nicer. I can tell this one's a lot faster than that one. Thank you. I think that's pretty good. I mean, there's not much I could. Wait a minute. Oh no! We didn't have a mirror on the left side! Oh well. Let's see how fast it is, and that's where we'll end this. Ong. This here. If you like this video, tell me what you think of the delivery. Hold on. There we go. Tell me what you thought of the delivery van down below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? If you got any suggestions to mods, games, builds I could be doing, let me know by sending them in the comments down below. Subscribe if you're new, ring that bell, and this car is completely stuck. And with that, peace.